Hi everybody, Mike Tirana here, and I want to talk about a subject that has been discussed on a lot of my videos. People are very overly concerned about the height of my cymbals. Now, I am 175 centimeters tall. My seat is 47 centimeters. These are 41 centimeters. From my toms to the edge of my crash cymbal is 50 centimeters. And the height from the top of my snare drum to the edge of my china is 80 centimeters. I can hit them with my hands. Oh, he doesn't understand economy of motion. And I've been playing drums professionally for 45 years. You don't think I understand economy of motion? I mean, do you think I'm gonna put the cymbals so far away that I can barely play them? Look, very comfortable, okay? Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. Best wishes.